Hey guys, how you doing? It's Harry here again. Sunday, car boot day. Managed to find a few decent little bits that should make a pretty good decent profit. I'll jump in and show you what I got. So start off with the watches for this week. Got these two here. I paid £7 for both of these. So we've got this one here first. We've got this little Seconda pocket watch. Sadly, it's been overwound, so I'll have to sell that for spares or repairs. But still, it's quite a nice looking pocket watch. I don't see many Seconda ones out there, so I thought it was worth picking up. So we've got that one there. And then we've got this Citizen Eco Drive here. Sadly, it is for spares and repairs. It is working somewhat. Well, what's it? The second hand keeps jumping every now and then and missing a few. But yeah, we're missing the winder. Well, you know, I have to change the time there. I need to put it in the sun for it to charge a bit more. But yeah, apart from that, also straps missing. But still, in this condition, it should demand, well, it should go for, say, between £10 and £20. So it'll pay for both of these, and then whatever I get for this one, just be a bit of extra profit. I imagine around the £10 mark for this one here would be more if it was working, but hey-ho. But yeah, two little watches there worth picking up. So got those there. Up next, we'll go on to the books. Got a nice little bundle here. So first off, we've got this Hobbit. I believe this is like the 60th edition, well, the 60th anniversary year edition. Is it 1997? Yeah. So 1937 to 1997 is when this one was made. Nicely illustrated as well. Quite a nice book. Get some illustrations somewhere in here. There we go. Yeah, so really quite a nice book. I only paid £1 for this as well, which was a very good deal. Not in the best condition. Dust jacket's got a slight rip, but nothing major, which is quite nice. So it should sell pretty well. So we've got this one here. I also picked up this one to sell with it. This is the characters from Tolkien. And I thought this one would be worth up. I thought selling them both together would probably beef up the price a little bit. Got a little inscription up there. What was that? To Dear Gil. With love. I'm not even going to try and say that. 2004 there. This book here doesn't really demand much money. I think they're online for less than a fiver on eBay. But this one here demands a little bit more. Together, I'm going to say probably £15 for the lot. I paid, what was it, £3 for this one, £1 for this one. So there's a bit of profit in there. So got those there. And then I picked this one up here. Sadly, it's not worth that much. I paid £2 for it. It's probably going to sell for, you know, maybe a couple quid more at another car boot. I don't think it's worth putting on eBay because they're on there for like £2, stuff like that. But yeah, it's just the film companion from the film The Watchmen. Do like the film. I've been trying to find the graphic novel for quite a while because I want that for my own collection. But yeah, still, I thought it was worth picking up because I think it would be quite an easy seller, that one. So those are today's books. What's it? Last but not least, we've got some cameras to look at. So we'll start off first with this little bundle here. Ooh. So we've got this Canon camera here. I imagine, I'm not sure if it's going to be working, but I'll list it as spares and repairs. If not, the lens is broken because I can, you see that? But I don't know. I think the lens still would work fine, but I imagine it put people off. But obviously you can change the lens on this easily, just pressing the button, twisting it off. But yeah, so we've got the camera here, the Canon EOS 1000F. But yeah. Pretty good condition. It looks in good condition. I don't know if it's working, but it's clean inside. It's not too bad when you look through it. It's not too foggy or anything like that. No battery corrosion. I think there's just a dead battery in here though. So yeah. Also came with some, you know, lens cover caps, accessories, stuff like that. It's got the strap, and we've also got the little manual here, which is quite good. All of this here was £1, which is a really good deal, really. Even listing this spares repairs, I'm looking probably with the manual and the other bits, probably £20 or just under. Considering I paid £1, that was definitely worth picking up, and we'll get quite a decent little profit on this one here. So that's our first camera. And then our second camera, and our last little item of today, we've got this little Kodak, was that Pro, Pix Pro, quite a nice little camera. Paid £5 for this, which I think was a pretty good deal. It's in good working condition. It didn't have any, batteries in it at the time, so I couldn't test it. So it was a little bit of a gamble, but yeah, it's in good working order. Not too bad, a little camera. I think I could probably take this into town and, you know, take it to, CEX or something like that. And I think they'll give me something like, I think it's £25. I only paid a fiver, so that'd be just a quick, easy sell at that. I'm not too sure what else they go for online. I don't think digital cameras are the easiest to sell unless they are, you know, the really high-end stuff. This being, you know, just a standard little camera, I think it's probably going to be easier for me just to take it into town and trade it in. But yeah, nice little camera, good working order, should get a decent little profit. So those are today's car boot buys. Not the biggest amount today, but still a good little amount, which should sell relatively quick and for a decent profit. Favorite buy of the day is probably only because I only paid £1 for this Canon camera there. I'm quite interested to see what I'm going to get for this little watch here as well, and be interested to see how much they give me for that. Books will probably sell quite easily as well, except for the Watchmen one. But anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, remember to leave a like. As always, if you're new to my channel, first video of mine you're watching, don't forget to subscribe. I go to the car boots all the time. Every week there's a video. There's plenty of videos on my channel as well from the past, so go check those out. But thanks again for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in one of my future videos. Bye for now.